You once opened for Bo Diddley. What was that like?
I had a rock band called The Secret Kids then, and he was well, first of all, he was like, we were just young guys, and our thing was more like a hard rock thing. But he was great at what he did, but he wasn't approachable backstage much, you know. But we were honored to open up for him. He was kind of in his own home world, you know.